Maryland Congressman Elijah Cummings is getting ready to return to Capitol Hill. Cummings tells our media partner, the Baltimore Sun, he plans to return to D.C. on September 11th. He's been recovering from a heart procedure he had in May. The 66-year-old is the ranking member of the Oversight and Government Reform Committee.